Well, it seems to me a scientist has need for both vision and confidence.